wonderful gay in and I feel very grateful because it's really like being instrumental in me being such a sticker. You know, when you feel like you're so, when you're so solidly loved and you have such a supporter in your corner, it's just like, you don't worry, you don't worry, you got this. So I feel very grateful for that. And just like me, he believes in like, I feel very so camera and creativity. And authentically and really being true to who you are and creating that mess and feel about yourself. So I'm very grateful for this. He really does really close to like empowerment of women, progress of women. So it's just like, is it some good sense? Yeah. And I mean, he's a designer, so he was an industrial type. Very chill, which is cool. That was one of the things for me. I just like, I was never going to be someone who is like in the public eye. I'm a public guy.
So, as you wind up, how do you handle rumors, and especially when it comes to rumors of the
so sincere about our relationship. I find myself being like dragged into rumors about things. I don't like overshare. Like for me, I just feel like majority, 99% of the things I experience in this relationship, I don't know, it's not so much of a mature relationship. So for the most part, I would say that I'm not sure that rumors, nobody ever recognizes from us. But even if a rumor pops up, it's like so obvious that I lie. It's kind of laughable. But yeah, and also like we pray a lot together. We pray for our lives and we pray for the work that we're doing because we really believe that we are here to change the world. As this is our gift to God. Like creating positivity, change is more better than our gift to God. So I just feel like somehow between that, I just feel like we're really different from the things people in this market
I love the part of it. Yeah. 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 Well,